Phishing emails and how to avoid them. Phishing emails are popular among cybercriminals looking to steal your personal information. Emails might appear in your inbox at random from an unknown source, or they could be faked and made to look like they come from your bank or a well-known brand. So, how do you protect your personal data, and how can you tell what's real and what's not? Here are 5 simple steps to keeping your personal data, passwords, and credit card details secure. Do not interact with unsolicited emails. Avoid replying to any unsolicited mails that ask you to confirm or update your online accounts. You should also refrain from saving any attached documents or clicking links in emails, as these can be faked to look legitimate. After reading the email, the safest course of action is to open a new tab and manually type the website address of the actual business. Never send confidential information by email. It's never a good idea to include personal or financial information in emails. This does not only apply to suspected phishing emails, but personal emails as well. Should you need to send your financial details, try to do it in person, or alternatively, over the phone with a member of staff from your bank. Be wary of pop-ups. Phishing is usually associated with emails, but it can come in the form of pop-up windows while you're browsing. Pop-ups are often made to look more urgent than they are, so even if it looks official, be cautious about interacting. Pop-up messages with security warnings are particularly common, but don't be scared into clicking a link that you shouldn't. Contact your bank directly. Phishing emails are often disguised to look as though they come from banks, but always err on the side of caution where money is involved. If your bank emails you regarding changes or charges to your account, check your credit card and bank account balances immediately. If something doesn't look right, you should call your bank to discuss it. Install the appropriate software. The best way to defend against phishing is to avoid or block them before the emails even hit your inbox. Security packages with anti-spyware, antivirus, and anti-spam software like ESET's Smart Security will help minimize the possibility of you ever seeing any suspicious emails. Make sure you update this kind of software frequently to stay on the safe side. That's it for our guide to avoiding phishing scams. But for more top tips, videos, news, and views, visit welivesecurity.com.